I-75 north, heading north. That's Lenoir City exit. We're coming up to 40 here pretty quick. This is in the Knoxville area, for those not familiar. Got that. happy I got it. I got the Highlander. It's not as big as a minivan on the inside, but it's bigger than a RAV4, that's for damn sure. Carries my dog and all my gear when we're heading to work and getting in the truck and stuff really well. For throwing her in the back of the dog park and everywhere else. Don't mind me. I got up not too long ago and I'm just rambling. I need my coffee. What the hell's going on? Roll my window down. Give me some spells. It isn't too busy. It's so it's a good one to do that kind of thing at. Forgot something. And you got a good downhill. Get up some speed. Wide open lane. said on his first trip down here, when we were driving from South Dakota, we started getting into some mountains and hills and stuff in Kentucky. And he was smiling. And I looked over at him, he's looking out the window, he's got this grin on his face. And I said, "Josh, what's wrong?" He just looks at me and goes, "It's not flat!" Got some of that PTSD myself, so you see me making comments about something that's like just another hill, that's why. get to that point, I'm going to get a heads up from my my app telling me that there's a 5% grade. And when it does that, it's going to cut off the video. But in the meantime, does it. My brother knows why it does it. time zone that Oak Ridge National Lab is in. Well, it's in the Eastern time zone. It'd still be in the Eastern time zone if they didn't jog the time zone way over. That reasoning doesn't make sense. But, whatever. Oak Ridge National Labs, Oak Ridge, Tennessee, just outside of Knoxville. Lighter, but not. There's a nice cut. deja vu, but it's done. That last truck we passed was the same as this one. Hopefully today won't be Estes Day, like that last video going to Pittsburgh was TMC Day. Six of them. I'm starting to wonder if I was passing the same one or not.
Fantasy swords.
store down in the basement where you can buy crystals and all that metaphysical kind of stuff. But they got like World War II and World War I memorabilia, and you can buy prehistoric like mammoth bone and hair, and they have it in little packages and stuff. And it's, you know, it's authenticated. It's authenticated. Authentified. Damn, I've been southified for sure now. It's a cool place to go. stop at is where the Buc-ee's is. There's some dude who's internet famous. He made a really long video driving from over by Knoxville all the way here for the grand opening of that Buc-ee's. And he's there, he's walking around, and he's showing the inside of the store and everything about it and all they have. And he's talking about it on the drive there, and he's there with the ribbon cutting, and the whole time he's calling it Buc-ee's. The dude's internet famous for calling, mispronouncing it through the whole video, Buc-ee's. South Dakota, got pulled over by a highway patrolman in my personal car, and we were talking about that, he brought it up. That's by St. Louis. It's just west of St. Louis. And I got a warning. still be doing 75. video stop. But that's why we paused it. Fix that. Thank you. save me from getting a speeding ticket. Everything happens for a reason. is that one we just passed? Is it my beer? He's making it a little difficult. We might have a winner of the Butthurt Billy Award. this idiot's hitting his brakes when we're coming up to it. There's nobody in front of him. He's gambling that he's lighter than me, and he's gonna slow down right at the bottom of the hill because he thinks he can pull away. He knows if I'm heavier than him, I'm gonna take him on the down. I see guys do this all the time, and it's so freaking irritating. Just quit playing games and go. Get on life. start getting into just Nashville traffic. Which means this video's got to be about 2 hours long. I've never made one this long. at any time and got two rosaries out of it.